Yo, what's up guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Mr. Lawrence and in today's video I will show y'all the new workaround to get multiple modded outfits. I already made a video on this, so if you want to check that out, click the link in the top right corner. The outfits will be shown in the same order as in the thumbnail, so this works after Rockstar removed the Crooked Cop. Drop a like if this helps you out and subscribe if you want to see more modded outfits. But before we begin, check out Digizani for fast, cheap and reliable GTA services. Make sure you use my code MRL for 5% discount on your order. All the links will be in the description below, so check them out and let's get straight into the video. This will delete all your saved outfits, so equip the outfit that you want to keep, then delete all your outfits. Now open your pause menu, go to online and swap character. Your first character has to be a male and your second character has to be a female, otherwise it won't work. If you are making a new female second character, copy the rank from your main character. Then just load into a line and make your way over to any clothing store. If they don't appear, just find a new session and they will appear. When you are at the clothing store, first take off any accessories, then go to pants, now to sport pants and purchase the spotted muscle pants. Now go to the top section, then to leather jackets and equip number 32, the blue JC jacket. Please make sure it's this one and not the logo blue JC jacket. Back out once and scroll to sport tops, then purchase number 41. Now go to the shoe section, then to high heel boots and purchase number 24, the deluxe midnight combat shoes. Now go and save your outfit in your second slot. Name them like I do so you don't get confused. For the second component outfit, go to tops, then to leather bomber jackets and purchase number 7. If the jacket is open, open your interaction menu, go to style, then all the way down and you will see the option to close your jacket. Then go to accessories. Now to gloves and purchase the light woodland armored gloves. Make sure you still have the same shoes and pants equipped and save this outfit in your third outfit slot. Now go back to the top section, go to work jackets and purchase the peach camo closed field work jacket. Back out once and scroll down to tucked t-shirts. Then equip the blue digital t-shirt, number 75. Make sure you still have the same pants, shoes and gloves equipped and save this outfit in your fourth outfit slot. For the second outfit we will need to go to the top section, now to leather jackets and equip the blue JC jacket once again. Back out once and scroll to tank tops, then equip the two-tone tank top. Save this outfit in your fifth outfit slot. Back out and turn around, go into tops, then to leather bomber jacket and purchase the orange dotted leather bomber jacket. Now open your interaction menu, equip the light woodland armored gloves and close your jacket. Then keep the same shoes and pants and save this in your next empty outfit slot. To finish this outfit, go to tops again, then to work jackets and equip the peach camo closed. Go back once and scroll down to gun running t-shirts. Then purchase the last one. Save this in your 7th outfit slot. The next outfit will be the red E-Cola outfit. First go to pants, then to utility pants and buy the black battle pants. Now go to the top section and purchase the Mocha Torn short crop, number 61. Now head over to the accessories, then go to gloves and equip the white surgical gloves. Save this outfit in your 8th outfit slot. Back out and go to pants, then to sport pants and equip the first one. Then go to the tops, now to sport jackets and scroll to number 73, the sea green puffer jacket. Go back once, then scroll to bustiers and purchase the white lace bustier. Now go to the shoe section, then to boots and purchase number 22, the Moss Tech boots. Now equip the light woodland armor gloves again and save this outfit in your next empty slot. For the last black invisible outfit, head over to the pants and equip the black battle pants again under utility pants. Then go to the tops, tactical jackets and purchase the last one. Go back once, then to bikinis and equip the black bikini. Save this in your 10th slot. For the last outfit, you can just equip the same outfit that we made before, Tron Galaxy 3, and save this outfit again as something like Black Invis 2. Make sure your outfits look like these. Feel free to pause the video on any of these outfits. Then open your interaction menu and kill yourself. This way the game will quick save. When you respawn, open your pause menu, go to online and start creator. Once you're in creator, create a race. Then select tutorial and accept this alert. Now open your pause menu again, go to online and choose character. Now you'll need to delete your second character, so your female character. Then press circle or B to go back to story mode. When you are in story mode, go straight back to online. Once you're back in online, you should still have the outfit you wanted to keep, so just save this outfit in slot number 20. If you did everything like me, the other outfits are also transferred over. For the first modded outfit, go to Deadline Outfits and equip the purple Deadline outfit. Now for the workaround, we will need to merge all the outfits through a heist setup or final instead of Crooked Cop. I recommend using the Flika job because it only requires 2 players and it's easy to do. Complete the first setup, scope out, then start the setup Karuma. Change the heist clothing to player owned, then invite a friend or a random player and start the mission. Now go to owned outfits and switch your outfit once to the right. It will now merge. So the downside of this method is that you can only merge one component at a time, so it will take a little bit longer than usual. From here, just quit the mission through your phone. And when you spawn back in online, you won't have the outfit yet. Just get in any car, then register as a CEO or a VIP. Go to management, style, go once to the right and back. And when you exit the car, you will have the outfit. Now make your way over to a clothing store, then go to accessories, gloves, and equip the race suit gloves. Now also delete the outfit that we just merged, so Tron Galaxy 1. Then start the heist again, or have your friend invite you, change the heist clothing to player owned and start. Now go once to the right and ready up. Then then just leave the heist through your phone again. So what you pretty much keep doing is go into the heist to merge one part of the outfit, change the heist clothing to player owned, invite a friend or a random player, then go once to the right, ready up, leave the heist through your phone, go into a car, switch your CEO or VIP style once to the right and back, go to a clothing store and delete the outfit that you just merged. Every time you want to save an outfit, retire as a CEO or VIP. Now save this outfit in slot number 19. You can also delete Tron Galaxy 3. For the next blue outfit, go to Gorka Outfits and equip the Cyan Camo Gorka suit. Now start the heist to merge the Gorka pants. Once you quit the heist, make your way over to a clothing store, then go to accessories, gloves, and equip the Raysuit gloves again. Then also delete the outfit that we just merged, so blue 1, then start the heist again. Delete blue 2 and continue. Save this blue outfit in your outfit slot number 18. Then go to tops, arena war tops, nightmare and equip one of these e-cola tops. Then just do the heist merging again. Delete e-cola 1 and continue. Now resign as a CEO and save this outfit in slot number 17. Then go to biker suits and equip the black biker suit. This is for the gloves, so if you want, you can also equip a different biker suit, merge them through a heist. Delete black invis 1 and continue. Now you can save this outfit in any slot that you want and you will have these 4 amazing modded outfits. I hope that you guys enjoyed this video, leave a like if you did and I will catch y'all in the next one. Bye bye.